A gun salute fit for a king, King Charles III and Queen Consort Camilla, arriving in Germany on Wednesday for their first official state visit since Charles became UK head of state. Senior German leaders were there to welcome him. The king has a series of events scheduled, including a visit to Brandenburg Gate, which is largely seen as a symbol of Germany's division during the Cold War and later reunification.